5,600 minutes, but the music of Rent sure lifted people up tonight, many of them who needed it the most. The stars of the original cast from Broadway's Rent, Adam Pascal and Anthony Rapp, took to the stage at the Emlyn Theater in Mamaroneck tonight to help benefit the Guidance Center of Westchester. The performance, dubbed No Day But October 20th, is raising money specifically for the Guidance Center's mental health programs.
They're singing here for an audience who really cares about something, who's going above and beyond just sitting back and listening.
If you want to learn more about the Guidance Center and the programs offered, log on to our website, news12.com, and click on numbers and links.